Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are playing the Dream Machine Chapter 5, and we are now going to catch some pixies, I think. Maybe. Maybe if I refresh the zone. Yes. It was absolutely not me who set the trap. She found us out. Well, I mean, she is completely correct. Excuse me, indeed. Why would that make sense? Okay. People are usually ticklish under their their armpit, I guess. Oh, aha! So that's how you. There we go. Tickle armpit. What? Is this? That was a fuck ton of innuendos, young lady person. Yes, thank you. Okay, we've seen the old ruins. You know what that is? Well, I don't know if you saw, but her wings were made out of partly decomposed autumn leaves. We only had the veins left, basically, of the leaves themselves. They must have really made an effort to not break them. I don't find leaves like that just anywhere. Well, anyway, let's go try that old wall again. That's this way, right? And I'm still carrying around the bones of some guy because reasons. Now, this area I really like. Oh! It's the eyes from the other dream. Well, this is just all kinds of trippy. Hey, Selma! Now, I really don't mind long cutscenes, but I would like to have the option to click on a few of these dialogue choices. Oh, and now I have control again. Okay. So yeah, these eyes are of course from Mr. Willard's dream. I wonder why both have this surveillance symbology in their dreams. The suspecting this whole dream watching thing, or are they stalking each other? Game, you're really taking a lot more time than is necessary here. And presto. No, like I said, I have played Xeno Saga. I have played Independence War. I have no problem whatsoever with lengthy story scenes or expositions or events. But this could really have been shortened down by a few minutes and still made perfect sense. Whatever. Of course. Intolerance and assumption rears its ugly head. Oh? Okay, thanks. That's good information. Oh, am I in control? I am in control. Okay. Okay, let's I don't know. Go visit the old Wiccan lady. Which direction was that again? Probably not this way, but I'm going this way anyway. Right. This is where we got the berries, of course. Right. This way to the lady. Oh, we are. Okay, well, that was easy. Let's see if mine eyes don't deceive me. Maybe that's some kind of white moss. Oh, this seems like a human. Delightful. Okay. How are we going to do this? She doesn't seem too impressed. Fair enough. Why, indeed. Huh, okay. This egg has yet to hatch. Maybe it will hatch, but maybe it will not. Boiling water in the cauldron. Right. Not a potion ingredient. That smells like a hint. Wait, what was I supposed to give these guys again? Oh, some kind of. Kind of a scepter. Is that the rod from the other dream, maybe? Do you have anything more to say? Do I know a wagon? Okay, we have a bow, we have a string. Three more. Great. And I'm guessing she wants these. Okay. Feeling somewhat swamped by all these quests. Maybe I can go and talk to those guys and get some more information that way. Okay, well, this is new. Is fair. Oh well. Why would he want all those indeed? Okay, I think I'll just... Oh, right. Just to be thorough, I will check in with the guys. And see if I can get anything out of them. Well, yes. Oh, right. He's short of an arm there. Oh, and look at the time. After this conversation, I think I will call it an episode. And see you soon.